Good morning, everyone. I haven't like showed you guys when I weigh myself at all these videos, so let's get to it right now. 173.2 pounds this morning. Currently making a TikTok before I go to the gym. Never try to do this one because it takes a lot of fucking time, but I'm gonna do it since it's 4th of July. Not working today, I'm gonna get a workout. So, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. And let's get it. Woof!
I am the greatest.
Fuck them up, won't never love them. I'm way up, bitch, you know I've been above them. I stay up.
Almost dropped the camera. Right now, I mean, I've already dropped it once. My heart dropped. But I am on my way to the gym right now. Happy 4th of July to everyone. Stay safe. Can't wait to go see Logic, I swear. But I'm gonna drink a heat Celsius so I can, by the time I get there, it's gonna start hitting me. I'm gonna hit legs. Last week I only worked out, I guess you can say. Last week I didn't even work out. It's been bad, guys. That's why I am starting to record again with this vlog, because my mental health is like totally fucked right now. Like, yes, I'm around so many people, but yet I'm so lonely. And YouTube, I remember when I was alone, YouTube was a place I can cope and it can help me with videos, you know, because then I can look back in these videos, the struggles that I was going through, the emotions I can feel right now, and then, you know, I'll just look back and smile. But let's not get too emotional, although I am getting emotional. But that's why I'm going to the gym, because, you know, demon time, time to fight these demons, demon slayer. I get it. But yeah, so let's get to the gym, let's get this fucking leg workout, and let's fucking kill it, because I need to start vlogging more for you guys. I'm sorry, I apologize. And by the way, I know the audio was kind of weird from my last video, because I had someone mess around with my camera, and I guess they messed up some stuff, but I reset everything, so hopefully it's back to normal. Yeah. All right, guys, I made it to the gym. How about to lock in? Because I need to lock in. Can you see me? Let's get this workout.
Hello.
What do you want? I'm just saying hi. Wow.
I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe after you cheated me like that.
All right, guys. I'm actually gonna go to every table to get a meal. Let me show you guys how close it is and how convenient and how yummy it is. So as you can tell, I'm here at the self-made parking lot. All I'm going to do is walk over here. Walk. Just a couple hundred feet, I think it is. Great leg workout, by the way. It's been a while since I had a workout like that. All right, as you can tell, we're on Santa Monica and Highland. Very busy street. We come over here, and there it is. Every table. All right, I'm actually getting to get the Spanish rice and shrimp right here and grab it. All right, now we're going to Creation, which is up the block. It's a little further, but still walking distance. Don't be lazy, guys, get your steps in. To get, it's like a smoothie, yes. And I'll show you guys right now. It's so convenient. We got two healthy spots. Competition, no, not really. I mean, they do sell food there, but it's a little more expensive. But the macros on this side is better too. Actually, Creation don't even got the macros on. They just got the ingredients. That's the plug, guys. You guys have put the macros in, huh? But yeah, they got inside jokes too. They're fucking hilarious. Happiness is an inside job. And here it is. And now let's go get the juice. Show you all the juices. This is my favorite one right here, the balance. And we go. And just like that, we are done. I wonder if they can see me from the inside, guys. Look, got mirrors right there. They can probably see me, and I'm just gonna show you guys how I look right now. And they're probably looking from the inside, but it's all good. And see, self-made is right there. How convenient, right, guys? So if you guys are ever in the area, make sure to check out Creation and Every Table. Alrighty, guys, look at this. Yummy. Let me tell you guys what I'm talking about. Watch this. I'm gonna screen record my phone right now so you guys can see why Creation is lacking in their nutrition, in their macros. They don't, look, let me screen record this so I can show you guys. I'm gonna go to MyFitnessPal. This will be my lunch. Where is this at? Damn it. Hold on. It is. Please tell me I didn't rip it. Oh no! Oh, it's right here. Boom. But if I go here, it does not exist. I have to enter it. Oh wait, it is here now. Wait, but how many ounces is this? 16, so it's 2 serve. Wow, for the video it worked.
Wow.
That's a lot of fat though, holy shit. But it's okay, guys.
Balance? Mm-hmm. Really?
All right, guys, I am back from working out. Actually went to Best Buy to buy a new tripod. Reason why my camera fell down like 2 times today. And cool thing is, for the camera and the phone, and it's fucking badass. So shout out Mike McCoy over there from Selfmade, because he let me use his for my vlog today, for my workouts on some of them, and for my Instagram reel. My Instagram reel did really good, although it was a pain in the ass making it. It was worth it though. Right now it's almost at 9,000 views in less than an hour, so that's good. Got a few followers. Here, let me put the final product that I got for my reel on Instagram. I do put it on TikTok too, but TikTok, it does terrible. My videos on TikTok get no type of views. They usually get like 40, 50 views. If I'm lucky enough, like 400, 300, but my reels on Instagram minimum get at least like 3,000 views. And I recently had one that went up to almost 15,000. And then the most viewed one is almost at 30,000. That one because of one of my clients, obviously he has a lot of followers, so he helped me. So the cool thing, he's told me post, post, post. If you want me to help, I'll share your page. So I need to, like, you know,
do that with him because he's willing to help me and that's good for my business. But yeah, let me show you this clip.
Oh, when you're ready, we can put this behind us. Maybe we can find us again. I know, put this behind us. We can find us again. Cause I don't go. I was alone. I was alone in this world. And I needed people. I know my funeral gon' be lit. Cause how I treated people. I don't want.
Hope you guys like that clip. Let me know what you guys think. I for sure gotta post more reels. I mean, I've been posting reels, but like more cool, entertaining stuff. And I want to do things out of the gym too, because so people can know who I am outside. You know, that makes sense. But yeah. All right.
Money you won from your competition. You're like, that's how I know you love this sport. And I was like,
where was Nationals at?
Las Vegas.
You're like, it cost me $2,000 to come out there and bring my team and get a hotel and get all this shit.
Bro, yeah. Yeah. So it's just like, yeah. If you look at it like that, yeah, it's just like, fuck, man. You know what I mean? But
it's like 3 weeks later, probably. It's July. Fuck, what day is it? July 18th.
Since I was making this video, but it's all good. Let me show you guys this. Ooh, they finally came in. Doghouse. Look at that. Mm. Is it backwards? Because I have it on my camera, my phone. Anyways, I just needed to do an outro for this video. I'm at the point where I'm still dropping weight, guys. Trust me. But I'm at the point where I'm not really focusing on vlogging, even though I said I was going to. But I'm doing better, so that's the good thing. But I am going to be uploading 1 to 2 videos a month. And my end game is August 15th. That is the date that I have that I'm done with the cut. Just too much shit going on, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And as always, keep the Rat Pack, peace, love, and positivity. Until next time, dog out. Peace.